go to our candidate number 17. We have Mr. Martin De Leon, all the way from Paris.
Number 17. Are you the weightlifting, no? Weightlifting. As a tingin mo ba, being physically fit and joining a pageant, mahalaga ba yun para sa edge mo ba ito?
I don't think it's important na physically fit. Ang important is yung mindset mo. Yung paano ako mag-release the most for everyone, for your head goals.
Thank you.
Tell something more about yourself, where you're from, any pageant, achievement, and your educational background.
Starting my educational background. So, I just started my first year college, pero I went to Luzon, and I took the gap year because of some financial problems. And during that gap year, I took an exam. So currently I'm a licensed financial advisor. And right now I took marketing so that I can polish my skills and I could connect more towards people and market my products on the things I sell. And the things I do is like weightlifting and combat sports. I do that during my free time so I could take care of myself physically and mentally.
Where are you from? I'm from Paranaque City.
Can you share with us what is your advocacy?
My advocacy is that I want to raise attention towards men's mental health. Because currently, the number of suicide with men is 3 times larger compared to women.
To pursue that advocacy?
As of now, I have a social media platform, a good number of followers. I use my platform to let every man in this country or in the social media that you can take care of yourself and you don't have to stay silent with your problems. And that's how I do it. Right now, I joined Mr. Grand Philippines so that I could create a louder voice for my advocacy.
Mr. Paranaque, candidate number 7, is this your first pageant?
Yes, my first pageant.
And your objective goal in joining this pageant? What is your objective?
My objective is my advocacy. I don't really plan on winning this pageant. All I want to do is this. Voice towards men's mental health.
Last question, on a lighter side. Are you single or taken?
I'm taken.
Buti na lang taken din ako.
And, taken for just
a time. Last question, if you're taken, which is important to you? Mahal mo o mamahalin ka?
That's a very good question. So, on the things I love, I think it's better to have someone na mahal ko. Kasi it's hard to love someone na love ka lang, kaya love mo. So, the reason thing is to, how will you give someone the love you want? You only love them because they love you.
For our last question, do you have a talent that you would like to share with us?
I can sing, but currently, hyperthyroidism, so my voice is kind of hoarse. But I sing and I believe.
Okay, no worries. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, Martin.
Thank you so much, Martin. Our candidate number 17, all the way from Parañaque.
Take him.
Yes, take him. Mars, if you're going to be asked by our panel of judges, who would, what would you choose? Mahal mo o mamahalin ka? Ay, hindi siya yun. Okay ka naman. You're all good na.
Thank you, Mark.
Oh, if you want to ask